project that DOT is involved in here in Watkins Glen is a transformative complete streets project. It's going to improve access for all users of the corridor, improve safe access, aesthetics will improve, as well as improve the economic vitality of that corridor by making it more accessible for the tourists that are so important to the local economy.
We finished the initial phase, beginning at Fairgrounds Lane, working on the east side of the road. We made it to 6th Street. We have contract limitations. It takes us out of the village, so we've worked north of the village and made pavement repairs. And after September 10th, we can come back through the village, complete the west side, and finish our milling and paving.
One of the things that we're incredibly excited about with this repave and this entire project going through Watkins Glen is that our visitors will finally have the visual experience that they have that equals the experience they have on the water or with our wineries or with our business community. I think that in the beginning the business community was a little hesitant. You know, there is a little bit of anxiety whenever you go to tear up a downtown Main Street and the sidewalks that are tied directly to the businesses. However, having said that, the team at DOT, I can't say enough good things about Mike Griffin and his team, they held open meetings for the business community to take part in, which was a huge benefit for our businesses and for our community. It's been a really great partnership, and I think that they're on board and they're really excited about the transformation they're going to see.
Local merchants here in Watkins Glen are excited about this DOT project. The new sidewalks, the new roadways, the new light poles, they're really going to ramp up tourism here, and it's going to make us really the tourist center for the Southern Tier. And we appreciate the governor and the state for coming in here and, you know, getting our infrastructure in shape so that private money can come in here and really do a job in Watkins.
Some of the other things that we're seeing that are very exciting for us is pedestrian safety. That's a key point for us. With the increased lighting on the street, with the increased crosswalks, with the crosswalk indicators, with the clear pedestrian trails, with the wayfinding signs, I just think that our pedestrians are going to feel safer, more confident on the street, and more willing to get out of their vehicles and adventure down Franklin Street in Watkins Glen.
This project started in the spring of 2018, coming back in 2019 to finish it out.